I'm here with Vince Anito from Aerie Pharmaceuticals. Vince, this is an exciting time for Aerie. It was big news before when Rhopressa was approved, but now you have FDA approval for Rogliatan, which is tremendous. Now, tell me a lot of things. First of all, when did this happen? What is the product? I know what it is because I've been following it since the dawn of time. And then I'm also going to want to know what the on-label indications are.
Sure. So Rogliatan is a combination of Rhopressa, which, as you mentioned, was approved roughly about a year or so ago, along with a prostaglandin called latanoprost. And it's the first time that the FDA has approved not only once-a-day combination, but once it's also the first time it's approved a combination that contains a prostaglandin.
Yeah.
And so we think that the efficacy rate, because in the studies we had to show that we were better than latanoprost, which at one time was a leading product in ophthalmology, the efficacy rates are tremendous. We see, you know, huge drops in the pressures. We see that we're able to treat patients on both the spectrum, both at the low end as well as the high end of the pressures. And so we're very, very excited about the prospects. We actually just introduced it and launched it into the marketplace yesterday on Wednesday. And our sales force has been trained. They started their training back in November of last year. We completed it during our national sales meeting in February of this year. And just sort of fine-tuning it with some regional meetings that just finished up yesterday.
Great. So I don't want to get too much in the weeds, but I mean, I'm a geeky guy and I need a little bit of a geek fix here. There are reasons to believe that the Rhopressa agent and a latanoprost would be synergistic because the mechanisms of action are really different and potentially complementary. Can I get you to talk about that a little bit?
Sure. So all the prostaglandins work by the same way, which basically they activate the secondary drain of the eye, the uveal scleral pathway. Rhopressa acts specifically on the diseased tissue, which is the trabecular meshwork, which is the second outflow, but it also is the primary drain of the eye, and it handles about roughly 80% of the fluid outflow in a normal patient. And so bringing those two things together allow us to see very, very large drops in pressure. As an example, we get about two-thirds of our patients are in our trial who are on Rogliatan actually drop to below 16 millimeters of mercury, whereas only about a third of the latanoprost patients drop that low. And so we do think that it's going to be something that the physicians will see very, very quickly and will be acclimating to using that as one of the primary choices for the treatment of glaucoma.
And it's just QD dosing?
It is all once-a-day dosing. It's typically dosed at night, which is consistent with the way the prostaglandins are dosed. And it's label indication is for the treatment of glaucoma and ocular hypertension. So same as Rhopressa.
Marvelous. So if this was just approved, from a practical standpoint, in a big city, when am I going to be able to start to write for it that the pharmacies might actually have it?
We've actually gotten the drug in the pharmacies already. So we didn't launch it to the trade just yesterday. We actually have been working with wholesalers, and they started taking orders about a week or two ago. We've already seen one prescription. We already know exactly who that prescription came from. So it can get filled now.
Yeah, marvelous, marvelous stuff. This is obviously, this is tremendous news for Aerie. It's tremendous news for clinical practice too. Vince, I want to thank you for sharing this update, all this really cool stuff with us, and for being so very generous with your time with us today.
Well, it's our pleasure, and it's great to be here at OIS.